Give it up for the girls, the two girls.